Well, here we are, and we're at the Enchanted Sidewalk and Mystical Garden, but we're headed to Schmoeger Park. That's where we're headed. Schmoeger Park. Come. Enchanted sidewalk that leads to the mystical garden. It's still coming at you, not quite as bountifully as earlier in the summer, but it's autumn and it's still kicking ass, still coming at you. It's growing out of the curb and over the sidewalk and all over the place, and now we're headed for Schmoeger Park. Come back for that. Good boy. Poopy peepy outside. Well, I probably better try to get it. I don't have the bags on. Okay. Here we go. Gosh. Stay still. Yeah, you gotta do this. Stay still, strip. Tug on a leash. Here. Bad enough, I gotta do this. Let go of it. That's an 8-pounder. That's a friggin'. That's a lot. Missed you right there. I guess I got it all. We can now in good conscience leave this area. Let's go. Go to Schmoeger Park. Come on. Okay, here. Isn't it nice over here? Nice. That's really nice here. Okay, come on. Schmoeger Park. Let's go. Good job. Schmoeger Park. find a garbage can and throw away this poo-poo. There it is. There's one right up ahead. Let's go. Ooh, that's about a 5 or 6 pounder right there. Still here. So my system seems to be working. Okay. Get up on the sand. You like to play in the sand. Yeah, that's the Schmoeger Park. Yeah, frolic in the sand. Usually get up on that place set, but you're not. Well, might as well. Come on up. Let's show them how you can get up. You want to go on up? Go up the steps. Let's go up the steps. Come on. There he is. There he goes. It's like a big boy. Yeah. What? Over here. Oh, on the elevation. Yeah, that neat. Maybe we can look out for the deer, or wolf, or coyote, or unleashed dogs, or whatever. We got a real good vantage point here. An escape slide in case we have to make an emergency exit out of the compound. And there's also a quadrilooper escape hatch there, various communication arrays, and secret audio antenna. And there's another escape slide for a quick getaway from foes who might be able to overcome our defenses and scale our fort. Okay, we're done here. You can jump and leap like a crazy rabbit. Don't act all feeble on me now. All right, go. Come on down. Are you going to take that big jump there? All right. Here come daddy. Here we go. Yeah, there's the two ball diamonds over there. Find a lot of hedge apples. The scent of the deer. The deer come down up in here. They eat the hedge apples, I think. I know a human that freezes them and eats them. Like musk, like grits. And he says it helps his arthritis. He gets, well, we got a lot of them up in here. Pretty much gone by now, though. I don't even see any hanging on the tree itself. There, see? There's, yeah, we still got some Yes, I am. That's a great looking edge up right there. Sure. Might see some more. Watch out for the low hanging branches. I'm gonna keep eyes off the deer. Looking for deer. Looking for deer. I'm going by ball diamonds. I'm going on the ball diamonds. Bleachers. This picture stand, I think. Yes. Yeah. This is where we're getting closer to the place where we saw what we believe to be a wolf. Could have been an unleashed German Shepherd, but that's kind of unlikely. Could have been a large coyote, perhaps. But it was large. I would say it definitely had a German Shepherd or wolf appearance in the woods not far from us. But we took evasive action. We came out okay. Now we gotta go to the end of this fence. See the end there? Getting close to it. There we go. Good boy. Yeah, we're almost at our entry point here. As people can see where we're headed. I can see it now. I can see it now. Do a scan of the environment. Come on, get out of the way. And there's the path to the Iron Bridge, which we shall now traverse. See? The Iron Bridge. Okay, well, now he's pooping again. A lot of bags, but very few people will walk there. I can come back later to get it. We're headed for the Iron Bridge now. Good boy. Iron Bridge. Go. Bridge. The bridge. The bridge. Careful. It's always whatever they are. Roots. Shit. Making kind of like steps, but they're kind of precarious. Steps are not the best steps I've ever walked on. I'm trying to climb. But we must traverse the Iron Bridge now. Here we go. Here we go. Don't fall over the edge. You'd probably pull me down with you. Iron Bridge. See there? That's where the Iron Bridge. Okay.
creek is rather dry right now. Very, very dry. It's usually like a stream, rushing, flowing, or placid, still stream. It's nice to see that disc right there by the rock, right in the middle. That's a disc partly buried in mud, and it's very strange, unexplained, inexplicable disc. Okay. Punk's still alive in Peoria, huh? So is cussing, I see. Or something like that. Who knows what it is? It's graffiti. I love art. What is that? I don't know. That's just a bag. I better pick that up on the way back. Might need it for that poop, in fact. Come on, go! Go! The dog Balboa has to explore everything, every nook and cranny. See, now there's gunshots and shit. Come on, let's go. Iron Bridge of Schmoeger Park, historic, classic, a Peoria tradition, if you will, and you will, because I will, you too will, up the hill, don't swallow no pill, get a more natural thrill, the other than understand my meaning. Okay, here we go, going to the second part. Mark, what was that? And then another wolf. That's where we saw the wolf, right in there. Didn't we? Trip. It was right in here. It was right through there. Right through there we saw the wolf. Going from the right to the left. And it was pretty freaky. I can't guarantee 100% it was a wolf. But I don't know what else it could have been, because I know it. I've studied silhouettes and photographs and wolf and German Shepherd and bear dog and coyote and hyena and fox and all that. I'm no highly trained naturalist or biologist or anything, but I think I can tell certain species that some are a bit challenging, perhaps. Now here's our safe haven from rain, although it says it's not a good haven for lightning. It's, Hi! Hi, Tripp! It used to echo more. Maybe when the wind's going, it doesn't echo as much. Not light and safe. Seek all through the shelter. Will do. We like to obey most signs and laws and rules, even though we're governed by criminals, largely, almost entirely. Makes you wonder about laws when we're governed by criminals, because this is strange to think about. Governed by criminals and yet obeying their laws. We're bribed into passing most of the time. Ah, enough politics. Let's enjoy the park now. Let's just... What do you... You better not be eating some barbecue bone or some shit. No eat outside! We got deer to hunt. One of those hedge apples on it. Okay, we've talked about the... See, that's why they call you Tripp, because you... People always trip over you. Shit. We'll have a cookout here maybe tomorrow. Payday for sure. If we go to that Indian restaurant, promising to go to. Come on, get away from the chef. Come on.
Come on, we gotta go down the nature trail. What's wrong with you today? Where's our entry? There's so many. There's a good one. Let the wind die down a little bit. See, first obstacle, we hurdle it. We overcome the hurdle. And we had a baby out here yesterday. So you might see things that will surprise you on a nature trail, and just don't say anything. Pass by in silence. You might see a person, living or dead. Sometimes it's hard to tell. Let's see. Watch out. You see what you see, and don't see what you don't see. There's some real steep, very steep cliff. Now this is kind of a slippery, treacherous slope, very steep, almost perpendicular. And then it goes down to something that is perpendicular, and I don't want to fall over the ledge of that. That's for sure. Let's see what we got going on up here. Come on, Tripp. Nature trails, man. If you don't take your dog down a nature trail, you're sure depriving him and yourself of many joys and adventures and even learning and appreciating creation, whether you think it was a big bang or a god, whatever, it's still amazing, isn't it? These are very treacherous drop-offs here. I'm not kidding you. Right beyond that branch there, it's kind of hard to tell, but it's a drop-off and very precipitous. Okay, let's go. We're doing nature trail tour, I guess you could say. Now, see, that's what I mean. We'll see things like this here, and why they'd want to sleep on the edge of a precipitous cliff, a fall-off point. Why they set up their blanket here is really beyond me. I wouldn't want to sleep that close to a cliff. Are you kidding me? Can you tell? You can't really tell. It looks like it's just a gentle slope, but if I could just get the angle right, you would see that it's a very dangerous and steep cliff. And they're sleeping on the edge of it. See what kind of nonsense we can find over here. Tarzan vines. Yeah. Going up the trees. Come on. This way. Whoa, that's an exit point. We want to go a little deeper. Look at this mess. Hope we don't bother anybody. It's sleeping, procreating. Uh-oh, let's see. There's something going on up there. Yeah. Or at least there's remnants of something going on. We don't even like to be around remnants of something that was going on, so we're going to go ahead and leave now. All right, let's go up the path you wanted to go on. Look at all that. See, city kids, they don't see stuff like this. There's a sheltered life. All they know is their petty little romantic strife and what the teacher, the coach tells them. They're usually idiots. Come on, let's go. Not all of them, but almost all of them. Might as well say all of them. That's close enough. There's probably good teachers, and good lawyers, good dentists, good SEO specialists, good techno musicians. But you just gotta learn how to distinguish the good from the bad. See, these nature trails are amazing. You never know what you might see. It's very sad to see blankets indicating someone either
That's a shut eye there. My goodness, or are they procreating maybe? Look at this. Look at all these big ass walnuts. Like base plants over here. I tell you, Peoria vegetation is quite amazing. I should collect a bunch of them for my school friends, but I'll come back and do that later. What more do we? Should we go deep into the wood? Let's go deep in. We got the camera rolling. We're already here. Should we go deep in? Trip? Deep in? Okay. No, that's a side channel. We're gonna take the main route here. You know that. And we're very quickly, we're gonna be in a pretty interesting area here. Neat stuff to look at. Come on, no time to scratch itches. We gotta watch out for these dangerous slopes and cliffs and shit. Look at that. And then, of course, right up ahead, a worse one. Oh boy. So you gotta keep your wits about. You can't be too drunk or stoned, too taxolated or Adderall. Because it's, it can be kind of treacherous and stuff. Possibly even dangerous. Let's go, come on. Let's go around. Come on. There's millions of things to see. Look at it here. Look at that vision. Look at this. What I'm going into here. That's pretty strange stuff here. I love places like this. These nature trails are really, really pretty amazing. Haven't really lived until you've been with your dog or by yourself or with a loved one or business partner, gone through a nature trail in Peoria. I mean, up in Peoria Heights, can't wait to take trips to that one. He'll really love it. Bessie loved it, and so did Betty. Here's what I mean, the monument, or otherwise known as the shrine. I've dedicated this to the Holy God of Israel and the Father of Jesus Christ. I've dedicated this stone shrine to this rock boulder formation here. We sacrifice not living entities. The Jains would be ashamed of that kind of garbage right now. That era has ended, and now we sacrifice the ego's tendencies, the narcissism, the selfishness, the greed, the hate, the lust, the craving, the fear, the worry, the anxiety. That's what we sacrifice on the altar now. You can probably understand why I say this. See the steep cliff? But we sacrifice the ego on the altar, the stone altar of rejoicing and deliverance and anti-craving and so forth. And so now we go further. Dig it. And this particular pew of the stone altar is again associated with a strange, slippery, steep. You cannot understand the steepness of this in the video or in a photo. It's hard to get the right perspective on it. I try. I do the best I can. Quit pulling on the leash. Damn it. I see I got all kinds of shit going on here. What are you seeing? Tiger? Wolf? Deer? Okay, let's. See what I mean? We're skirting the edge of one cliff that then, once you roll down that and you try to get your bearings, you're already on the edge of another cliff. It's crazy. And the nature path, of course, merrily jogs right along the very edge of it. Here's the walnut. I don't look like something I want to give to my squirrel friends. Down this shall go. Not something to chase. You don't want to go down a cliff, trust me. We'd both be in bad trouble. Okay, let's go. A lot of neat stuff looking here. Wind's died down. I asked God to kind of tone down the wind a little bit. Another steep precipice, dangerous spot. I don't know how anybody could go down this strong tripping. See, again, you can't really tell how steep it is. But trust me, it's a real drop-off. A sudden, abrupt, and dangerous. Okay, no outside salads. We're on a mission to show the... You gotta go deep. Deep into the woods where the river is. Still have city slickers. They don't get to experience. They don't know what half of the shit is. This is... Anything living in there? I'm wondering there will be, I bet. Okay. Alright. We're not going to go down a steep slope to go deep. Uh-oh. Okay, I thought I lost my tablet bag, but I didn't. I don't know why that keeps magnifying the zoom. I don't want it to zoom. I ruined half of this video because it zoomed. I didn't know it. Maybe it was zoomed by two, but still, that's a lot. That's where we're headed. We normally would go right down through all that mess, but just almost arbitrarily. But since I got the camera, we're gonna go ahead and take the normal path. Okay. Going down. Slow. I don't know how far we're gonna wanna go. But I'll get some of it. Ask God to tone down the wind. So we wouldn't have so much. You know, we gotta always keep aware of our surroundings. What did you see? What did you see? Snake? Raccoon? Possum? Squirrel? Frog? Owl? Coyote? Wolf? Big cat? I don't know if we could handle a big cat. No outside salads, mister. Come on, gotta get down here. Okay. Trying to do this, all right? My knees on that side. No, I'm not seeing any people sleeping or procreating. What was that? Over there. Something going on over here. Okay. Slow. Oh, brother. Oh, man, I'm sliding. Let's keep going. Hey, you better hurry up and get to the river so we can end this whole tour. Now, you're being alerted to something. I don't know what. There's something. Man, what is going on over there? Moving. Not moving.
What is that? Friend or foe? Friend or foe?
Look at this tangled mess. I don't know if I want to even try to get to the... So you try to get to the river, it comes so far. We're really out in. Gotta find a good way to get to it. This sure as heck don't look good. I don't like this. Let's go over here. I'm just getting tangled up in underbrush. Fallen limbs and shit. I don't even halfway know where I'm at. Yeah, this is what we want. Over here. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, this would be this. It's like, I want to be streaming it right. Yeah, this is it. This is where we get to. Oh, it's very overgrown. Wish I had my longer pants on. Look at those. No, I don't know how far we're gonna get with all this without my long pants on. I don't know if I wanna fight through all that. Yeah. There's kind of a deer track. I follow the deer track. Hope the wolf ain't following it. I'm getting all tangled up and shit. And getting stuff wrapped around me. Can we get? We see the water? Can we still wanna see the water? Oh no. We're not the right place. This, we've gone past the, where the river is and shit. Oh, let's get out of here. Alright. Yeah, I shot you full of graveyard full of bug spray. Vanilla. Bug spray from people. Alright, that's just about it. I thought we could get to the water, but damn, that's gonna happen. I took a long turn. Come on, no need outside. Now we gotta get the hell out of here. Because we're very vulnerable to anything. Got guys attention, that's it. Still wanna walk in with you. Okay, how is that? Guy that's attention. Oh, we gotta get out of here. Come on. I don't even know how to get out of here now. Once again, there's only. I think I see a trail. Is that a trail? Where's all that big fallen trees and all that shit? Oh, it's right over there. Let's go up this way. I think I see a path, but I'm not sure. Is that a path? Get the heck out of here? Let's go try to go up this way. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. This is some bad waters. If we do go this way, we're going to have a very steep hill to go up. What the hell is that? Some institution? What's that? Yeah. Hey! I'm getting tangled up here. Hey, man! Trip! Come on, we gotta get out of here. Dangerous stuff everywhere. Hey, we gotta go up that hill. I don't know how, but we're gonna do it. We gotta go up that hill. Come on out here. Come on. tracking for him. That's not gonna be easy. It's looking a little easier as I get closer. Oh, totally. Okay. Okay, then. City kids, they don't know shit about life and nature. Oh, shit. I'm not going back. I don't know that much because I'm falling around. Now, wait a minute. Okay. I should do a lecture right here. It's a wonderful spot for a lecture. Okay. Straight Sounds performance or something. Okay, let's go bail. Let's make a college effort. Herculean. Try. Oh, try. Schmoeger Park, these people. Don't go too deep into it. You don't know what's gonna happen. Is that a freaking hijacker? Way out here? Sure looks like. That's showing up. Is it? How'd that get out of here? How do we get out of here? I think we're close. How much more climbing do we have to do? There you go. I'm following you, Tripp. Oh, no, I'm not following you. Wait a minute. Hold on. Shit. Okay, we're almost. I got this. So you don't really know how to go through the woods. I thought you did. Yeah, come on. All right, I'm about to fall head first. Dropping the iPad on a rock. A boulder. Where the hell are we? There shouldn't be houses over here. Damn. Hey, oh my. Like, this is not a good way. This is where I think we came from. We're trapped. We can't get out. Let's power through it. Okay? Let's just freaking power through it. I don't care about scratches. I don't care about thorns. This is, come on. We're gonna go right through it. We'll get out of here. We gotta 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 get out of here. We're almost out of here. Oh, shit. Get back. Get back. Sunglasses destroyed. iPad destroyed. Everything's been destroyed. And we're still in the freaking woods. Gotta get out of here. Enough nonsense. Let's go. Come on. Oh, shit. I'm all banged up now. All right. Go home. There's my wounds. There's some bandages. What the hell? Come on. Fuck up everything. My head's cracked in about 15 places. Shit, it's almost out of the woods. Almost gone. And right near steps away from exiting the treacherous, precipitous woods with their faulty cliffs and blankets on the edge of precipices. And yet, other strange stuff we can't talk about. Okay, here we go. We haven't had any trouble yet, but usually over there are some dogs trying to cause trouble, but they're fenced in, supposedly. And okay, now we're back in the second part of Schmoeger Park. Okay, I hear dogs. Let's get out of here. Go buy a new iPad Pro for $3,000 with 2 GB, 2 TB memory. Where am I going to get $3,000 just like that? What the hell is that now? I don't think this is still recording, so we're just going to power through and get the heck out of here. I'm done displaying stuff accidentally. Alright. We gotta get out of here. What was that now? What was that? What's going on over there? Yeah, here we go. What's this shadowy figure up there? Okay. There's the dogs there. Is that who they're barking at? So peaceful here when you don't screw up and fall and smash your iPad on a rock, on a boulder, on a huge piece of granite or something older. It's like I see the altar and on it there's something that would smolder that would sacrifice the ego and the selfish tendencies and instead of animal sacrifice. I mean, here we go, or human sacrifice. Or, yeah, here we go. There we go, come on. We gotta get out of here. Get on the bridge. The bridge. Don't worry about that guy. Come on. Yeah. You see the crows are warning us. You can get the hell out of here. Hear them? Hear them? They're telling us to get the hell out of here. Come on, obey them. Obey the wisdom of the crows. Bridge. 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 Bridge, 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 with love. Okay, crows, we're leaving, we're leaving. Come on. He may have a goofed up left paw that's missing 2 toes, but hey, he powers through and he gets along. Okay, he's gonna enjoy his life anyhow. I don't care. I don't give a shit. Alright, let's get out of here. We've shown everybody all they really need to see. Let's go on home now. Let's go on home. Oh, I like those sunglasses, but they're from Pearl Technologies. I was trying to take my hat, too. I don't know if I had everything in that. Okay, I can fill out of a pocket. There's a path we're not taking today. No outside salad. Okay. Yeah, watch out for this. Get on. Climb over, come on. Act like a city slicker. Come on. Over here, actually. Here come the hedgehogs. They're gonna look at all the hedgehogs. Tripp, come on! That's why you're called Tripp. You're always tripping everybody. My goodness. That's a lot of hedgehogs. Hold on! Oh! Good boy. Oh, okay. Good boy. Alright, we're out of here. Just try to salvage whatever I can. My iPad is now in this kind of a condition, I think. That's my iPad Pro. 2001 TV iPad Pro. Pretty much destroyed, I think. Probably not even recording now. Let's see the story of it here. Straight Sounds 10, Life 1. Yes.
thirsty for some kind of soda, dark soda. Having inky black soda pop, something I now lack, and I have a knack of getting back and trying it and take a whack. Okay, well, I hope people enjoy this video. I went to a lot of trouble to make it, whatever is salvageable within it. Probably not a whole lot. I'm gonna go over here, check out the little food pantry. Free food pantry, just take a look at it. Yeah, we go. There it is. Oh no. What's going on in here right now? See, the guy. This is the Colt memorabilia, it looks like. And it don't look like much going on here. There's a little free library. Let's see what they got in the library. You got me? Anything in the library? What's this? Motorcycle place. Okay. How good is that? There's spiders in here and stuff. The Christopher. In the year of the Jackie Robinson sent the baseball. One step at a time. What language is that? Race, the wind. It's not even a book. It's just a bunch of paper and the test. What kind of a test is that exactly? I wonder. What's this? In the garden! I'll take that from my wife. What's the little Christopher? Oh, that dumb name. Terrific trees. At the forest. Bread, bread, bread. I just got some artisan, some soft Italian bread to dip in high phenolic olive oil, a little lotion. And live, getting in the groove, growing older. Who wants to do that? Not me. Although you have to, and so it's better than the alternative, as they say. And first day of school, usually a pretty bad day. A bridge, because you gotta deal with teachers again. What will we do about Jack? I'd like to know the answer to that, actually. Okay, who's new? City builders and talent and all kinds of stuff. Cupcakes. I don't know. It's all a bunch of craziness in there. Maybe it's for kids or for misanthropes or people looking for something to do or to read about it. I'm being so critical and harsh and it's such a beautiful day. What's wrong with me? Yep. Hey. Are we done here? Let's go. Let's go, big boy. Hold on. Okay, you don't get tangled up in this harness so much. What's that? Is somebody in there? Oh, gosh. Come on. No fooling around. Come on, we gotta go home. We'll go play in the sand again? To tire you out and make you behave very nicely. Normally, I don't care how rambunctious you get for me, usually. Unless I'm doing music or something. For mommy. Come on! These arrows point me in the direction so I don't get lost as we exit Schmoeger Park here. Just follow the arrow, but follow it in a contrarian manner, you know what I mean? Like this, if you can steady yourself, do it. Goodbye, arrow, we're disobeying and being non-compliant, non-conformist, and we're just not going to do what you say, arrow. We're going a different way. Goodbye, Arrow.
All right, here we go, ass. Let me check out the rules, make sure we're not ready. Have my dog. Dog's on a leash. Let's see if he's in the sand. Playground safety. That sounds like a good topic. All right, hold on. Slow. Oh! Eight is 5 to 12. Bare feet may cause injury to grass. So, it's super soft ground. I don't understand. Let's get out of here. On the sand again. Relax, man, in the sand. Yeah, look at it. He's digging in it. Knocking it around. He's knocking that sand. Okay, you're getting too rambunctious now. I just said I didn't care. Oh! No! That's it. You're too rambunctious and I smell cigarette smoke, so we gotta get out of here. That's leaving Schmoeger Park. It was wonderful. It's nice also in the dark. Got rid of the poop. A couple of books. No acting crazy. Come on. Stop it! No incidents. No, nothing bad happened. Now we're heading home. Okay, good work trip.